amazing! I really miss doing this!
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right? Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, this ice feels great!
Perfect for skating!
Yeah, and I still got the hang of it!
So do I!
Woo-hoo-hoo! We should do this more often!
Definitely! Woo-hoo! You remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? It used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep!
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets!
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly! But the bells in this town can break the ice! Now, break the ice and get your prize!
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town. Goes nothing.
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
I hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Ooh, a pile of snowballs. Let's see if the old hand still got it.
Oh, wonder if we can use that crate. A pile of snowballs.
Gotcha.
I might throw one or two.
Ha!
hold on to this for just a little bit.
The lights. It feels much warmer here now.
Oh, I think I see a little marketplace.
Oh, cute. Do this every day. That'd be heaven.
Out here?
It's dangerous out here!
your children home.
You can relax, Turtle. We'll bring back your kids.
Complete.
I saw the bell tower up above.
Oh!
wonder how else we can get up there.
Aha! I think this cannon and I will get along well.
High up. Keep the magnets coming! I don't want to fall!
Gondola lift is working.
Hurry, let's catch it to get to the top.
Wow, this place has a great energy now. Still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me, instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, May.
Well, hey! Be got ourselves a party! Awesome!
Yeah, this is more like it! Can I keep this one?
Oh, this one feels good!
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ah! Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain! Just follow its light!
But the light's not on!
Sometimes!
The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in! And dive deep! Woohoo!
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.